the end of season one, we had done an episode called The Erlenmeyer Flask, which was a very successful cliffhanger, and the X-Files had been closed. We had to try to top that at the end of season two with another cliffhanger in a short tradition, and Anasazi became that test. And I wanted to do things that would show that anything can happen in the X-Files. And when Mulder's father is shot in Anasazi, and we find out that he, in fact, is and has been a member of this conspiracy in some way, it is a big revelation for the series.
How do you know my son has them?
The man who stole them has come forward.
Oh, God.
This is a very successful episode, and I think it's mostly due to the wonderful directing talents of Bob Goodwin, who came in and, in spite of the fact that there was way too much work to do, he found ways to do it, to create the New Mexico scenes in Vancouver by taking a rock quarry and painting it with 1,600 gallons of red paint, turning it into New Mexico, then doing a second unit shoot to do motion control shots, special effects shots in New Mexico that wedded with those shots, created a look that we just couldn't do in Vancouver otherwise. That whole sequence was done in the course of about a day. We also needed a perfectly blue, bright sky with a hot day to sell it as New Mexico, and the weather had been terrible for the week prior, and it turned out that it was a perfectly sunny day, warm. We were all in t-shirts standing out there, and we pulled it off. It's amazing to me still.